Hello friends, this is Shruti Thakur from SS Scholarship, and today I am going to discuss with you the answers of paper 2 of scholarship 8th standard, that is subject Marathi and intelligence. So which is held in 2019, and this is Marathi paper. The question 1 is na gya shabdacha yogya artha, and option is answer 3. Question 2, we have to find the viruddharthi of radda, and answer is 4, nischit. Question 3, माझ्या वडिलांना पुस्तके जमवण्याची बरीच हौस होती. वी हॅव टू फाइंड नंबर ऑफ नाउन्स, दॅट इज नाम, अँड आन्सर इज 3, सॉरी आन्सर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 2, 3. क्वेश्चन 4, पर्यायातील दोन्ही शब्द समानार्थी आहेत. लाईक दिस वी हॅव टू फाइंड द ऑप्शन, आन्सर इज 1 अँड ऑप्शन 3. क्वेश्चन 5, वी हॅव टू फाइंड द वर्ड विच इज नॉट अ शब्दयोगी अवयव, अँड आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 4, संबंध. क्वेश्चन 6, डॉक्टरांनी दिलेले औषध अचूक गुणकारी असे होते. वी हॅव टू फाइंड द वर्ड विच रिप्लेसेस द अंडरलाइंड वर्ड्स, अँड आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 2, रामबान. क्वेश्चन 7, निश्चितपणे अनेक वचनी शब्द कोणता, आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 4, दिवस. प्रश्न क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, खालील वाक्यात योग्य वर्तमानकाळी क्रियापद कोणते येईल. वी हॅव टू सिलेक्ट 2 करेक्ट ऑप्शन्स, अँड आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 1, डोलत आहे, अँड ऑप्शन 3, डोलत असतो. Question 9, we have to find the wrong, we have to find the mistakes in this sentence. The answer is option 3, 3. Question 10, पुढील पैकी स्वीकारदर्शक केवळ प्रयोगी अवयव नसलेला शब्द. And the answer is option 1, भले. Question 11, वाऱ्याने कोणते काम केले आहे. Answer option 3, सुगंध पसरवण्याचे. Question 12, कवितेत वर्णन केलेली वेळ कोणती आहे. हिअर देर आर 6 ऑप्शन्स गिवन, बट द ॲक्च्युअल आन्सर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3, सकाळ. क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, पक्षी कोणाचे गुणगान करीत आहे. ऑप्शन 1, सूर्याचे. ताई म्हणाली, महेश मला तुझी वही दे. या वाक्यात किती विरामचिन्हे द्यावे लागतील. आन्सर ऑप्शन 2, 4. क्वेश्चन 15, शाळेत घडलेला सर्व प्रसंग त्याने कथन केले. वी हॅव टू फाइंड द जेंडर. आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 2, नपुसकलिंग. क्वेश्चन 16, वेळेवर उपस्थित असल्याचे फायदे या अर्थाची म्हण कोणती. आन्सर ऑप्शन 1, हजीर तो वजीर. क्वेश्चन 17, पुढील वाक्यपूर्तीसाठी योग्य शब्दसमूह निवडा. अँड आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 2, सही सलामत सोडणे. नेक्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन 18, पुढीलपैकी कोणत्या जोड शब्द परस्परांचे विरुद्धार्थी शब्द आले आहेत. अँड द आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 14, ऑप्शन 4, जमा खर्च. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, विसंगत पर्याय निवडा. अँड आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 4, कर्मवीर धोंडो केशव कर्वे. क्वेश्चन 20, पुढीलपैकी अशुद्ध शब्द, टू ऑप्शन्स वी हॅव टू सिलेक्ट, अँड द आन्सर आय एम नॉट शुअर अबाउट इट, आय हॅव टू चेक अँड टेल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 21, पुढीलपैकी ह्रस्वस्वर कोणता नाही. द आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 2, ई. क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, अनिल या टोपन नावाने कोणाला ओळखले जाते. आन्सर इज आत्माराम रावजी देशपांडे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, संवादात किती जणांनी प्रत्यक्ष सहभाग घेतला आहे. आन्सर इज ऑप्शन 2, 5. क्वेश्चन 4, दवाखान्यात कोण उपचार घेत आहे. ऑप्शन 3, शारदा. क्वेश्चन 25, वरील संवाद कोणत्या महिन्यात झाला. अँड द आन्सर इज अश्विन. दिस इज द इंटेलिजन्स पार्ट. वी बिगिन विथ द क्वेश्चन नंबर 26, वी हॅव टू फाइंड द सेंटेन्स फॉर विच ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स of one word is not there, and its answer is option 4, person who is very sensible. Question 27, we have to find the minimum number of boys in the row, and answer is option 3, 13. Question 28, complete the figure, and answer is option 1. Question number 29, we have to complete this figure, and answer is option 1. Question 30, we have to find the day which will come on 15th May. And the answer is option 2, Sunday. In question 31, we have to find the number of triangles in this figure, and the answer is option 3, 13. Question number 32, we have to find exact figure. Answer is option 2. Again in 33 it is the same and answer is option 2. In question 34 we have to find the total surfaces. Answer is option 4, 18. In for question number 35 I am not exactly sure about the answer. Question 36, we have to find the which statements are correct. Answer is option 2, C and D both are wrong. In question 37, we have to find for night from the reverse at alphabetical numeral series. The answer is option 4. For question 38, we have to find the ratio of ages of C and B. Answer is 3:4, option 1. Question 39, we have to select the letters which have same numbers from both the sides and answer is option 1 LN and option 2 G and S. Question 40, we have to find what is the relation between these numbers and so the answer is N upon G and X upon L. Question 41, we have to find what relation. So here what it is that 22, we have to subtract 22 from 22 square. And so here what it is going to come that 22 square we have to from 22 square we have to subtract 28. So the answer comes 758, option number 4, 28. Question 42, Gavat Phula Re Gavat Phula, Indira Sant, Chaitra Padwa and its poet is Mangala Gokhale. Question number 43, 17 is to 297, so 13 is for what? So I've got one answer, it is 173. The second option I'm not sure about. Question 48, next figure will be option number 3. Question 45, we have to solve this according to these numbers, and so the answer comes is option 2. Question 46, you have to find the odd term, and the answer is option number 3. Question 47, answer is 1, option number 1, room. Question 48, the answer is option again 1, CO. Question 49, answer is option 4. Question 50, answer is 4. Question 51, we have to find which direction will be on the left of Arun. Answer is option 4, east. And in question 52, we have to find the letter. We have to find the second letter which is to the right of the middle letter. The word which is from this is germination and the word which is the answer is option 2, T. Question 53. We have to find what will come on the place of question mark and the answer is option 1, root 9 and option 2, 3. We have to find the mirror image of this figure in question 54. Answer is option 1. Again 55 the same, we have to find mirror image, answer is option 3. In 56 we have to find the maximum number of times the action done by the students, answer is listen, option 3. In question 54 we have to find the hidden figure, answer is 2. Then we are in question 58 we have to complete this series, we have to make groups of 6 numbers, so the answer is option 1, 4, 3, 9, 6. In question 56, again you have to find numbers on the place of question mark or dash. You have to again make the series of 6 numbers and so the answer is option number 3. For question 60, you again have to make the group of 5 letters and the answer is option 3. But I am not sure about this actual answer. In question 61, you have to find how the word cute will be written. Cut will be written, sorry. So the answer is option number 1. In question 62, you have to find the mirror image of this figure and answer is option number 3. Question 63, we have to find that how many times does the fifth letter of the English alphabet series is repeated. Answer is option number 4, 7 times. For question number 64, 65 and 66, you have to find that what will be in the place of question mark. You have to refer to this figure and you have to find the answers. So for 63, it's option 1, 65, option 2, 66, option 3. 67, we have to find the odd term and its answer is option 3, 87 and option 4, 81. For 61, we have to find what will come in the place of question mark and the answer is option 3. Question 69, we have to find the in the place of question mark which numbers will come. Answer is 4, 48. Question 70, again the same, and the answer is 54. Question 71, we have to find what will come in the what will the next group be. So the answer is option 2 and option 4. Again the same, and the answer for question number 72 is option 2. Question 73, we have to find the angle, and the answer is option number 2. Question 74, we have to find the players who play only 2 games, and answer is option number 4. For question 75, we have to find how many Kho Kho players cannot play Kabaddi, and the answer is option 2.